state of emergency racial profiling has created for her constituents during the unrest that followed the Michael Brown shooting.
You're a coward to let the state of emergency of black people go on for so long. You've been in office for decades and you've done nothing for black people. Nothing.
Nadal told fellow lawmakers she will work to change state law to help eliminate racial profiling by police. She also promised citizens in North County will become active voters. The same